moving things around with push and pull. Where do we use pushes and pulls every day? A push, to move something away from you. Some things need a strong push, like when helping a friend on the swing. A pull, to move something toward you. When you walk a dog, remember to pull gently if it starts to run too fast or go in a different way. Pulling a bow back can sometimes need a strong pull. Which do you use more daily, pushes or pulls?